Assalamualaikum. Sawadikap. Hello guys, welcome back. I'm using IPEGA 9217. Right. Cup head. Remember last time we test the cup head on the Skyline? Now I'm using the latest version 1530. And link for the emulator I will give you in the description below. You can download it from the website, the Skyline website. And my setting last time 15 fps. How about now? Dulu 15 fps maximum. Sekarang I am using the driver. This is a driver that I use. The driver, the key, and the full save state inside one folder. I will upload it for you. Okay. Rest of the setting. I hope you already know how to set up the Skyline emulator, the production key, title key. These two I will give it to you. The letters. You can use the dog mod, but the dog mod, the rendering resolution are much higher than the handheld. Dock, handheld. Handheld 720p. So rest of the setting. And this one, don't disturb it. Left it default 6. Right? A lot of games are playable on this Skyline 1530, the latest version. After this, I will play the maybe 5 games. Alright, the save state, the Skyline save state. This is the full save state. Oh, sorry, the cuphead. Copy this folder to your internal Android data. Search for Skyline Emu. This one, Skyline Emu file. Switch none, user save, and copy it over here. It will override the older folder, right? Let's begin. Oh, whoa, what happened there? Cuphead. Last time 15 fps, how about now? Can we get 100 fps? Sure, why not? At least 60 fps, at least. Well, to beat this game, it's not easy. If you use the touchscreen, if you can beat the game, then you are the best. Then look at the achievement. This is the achievement. Remember the folder inside your internal. How many FPS? Okay. 60. Everything unlocked already. Every level. Except for the last meal. You can go to other island. Which one you prefer, that one up to you. island 2, island 3, and last meal. That one a bit tricky to unlock. Let's go to island 3. Nope, it's not here. A lot of level here you can play, which one is up to you. This one is island 3, yes. Okay, we start from here. Well, I tell you, it's not easy to beat this game. Let's try this. Shooting and looting. 60, not a problem for the potato pond. See, forgot to change the shooting style. Yeah. Forgot already. I forgot, but I still remember. Emporium. Bye bye. No coin. Let's try other. Here, nope. 60 FPS, no problem for the cheap device. Bye. Get away with that. Why? Not easy to beat it. Not so easy. Well, how come the spread? This one better. Should be correct, eh? AB. Hey, Dan. See, well, you know the drill, then you get the thrill, right? That's it from me. We'll be testing some other game. This Gango Connelly 2 is playable. 2-1 also playable. The Crut, this one the Thailand people made it, also very good. Playable also. Mario World, Ninja Gaiden 2 and 3, playable. Rayman Legend, this one also playable. 40 plus FPS, this one. That's in the next video. So, stay tuned. And that's it from me. Link in the description, all the file. So, enjoy your game at 60 FPS with this device. Once again, thank you for watching.